Hey! Welcome back. Oh, I don't have cobblestone, too bad. Not the best cave, huh? Wow, that's deep. Maybe I should strip mine instead. Yeah, let's go for strip. Oh yeah, I put all my stone down here, so I still have stone in case I need some to continue building my farm. Yeah, fuck that. Is there a cave? Not really. Oh, I have a chest plate already. Oh, okay. I just somehow thought I didn't have a chest plate. But it's not protection 5 yet and no mending. That's fine. Oh, I just realized when I try to collect chat messages. I shouldn't probably ignore hard everybody, or otherwise it would be an incomplete chat history. Oh, hi there. Oh, we have another spider spawner, do we? Water and spider webs. Delicious combination. I don't have torches, right? Whoa. Oh, come on. Does it hurt the armor when you get poison? I doubt it though. I mean, wouldn't make sense, right? That looks familiar. Maybe. No. I don't know. Niger.black. No fucking way. Question mark 2B2T. What web technology is that? The fuck?
What?
That's weird. Is it an external keyboard? With an N, I think, because it's a vowel. I don't know if I sound like a idiot or like super sarcastic. I hope I made someone giggle. I at least made myself giggle. Hello there. I'm such a nerd. Ooh, hello there. Lost my dirt. Also need dirt for farms and shit. Yes, and a chest. Yeah, I probably need some Silk Touch pickaxe for real now, for the melons, and I could actually have a mobile ender chest with me then if I have a Silk Touch pickaxe, which would be kinda crazy if you think about it. Then I have this as a primary pickaxe and secondary my Silk Touch. Wow. I could also farm stuff like redstone with silk touch instead of fortune to stack it better. So, yeah, I'm always a little bit enemy of, I'm always a little bit disliking silk touch, but seems like I didn't see the right use case for it yet. Okay, wow, I have so many strings. I really shouldn't die with that enderpearl. But I'm so deep nowhere. Probably gonna stay here until my inventory is full. I mean, I have golden apples, I have armor, water bucket. How am I supposed to die? Ooh. No chance. 228 is IP in Europe. I love people calling nerd. I love calling people. I just shouldn't speak. What? Wow, I just embarrassed myself there. He said one. Yeah, anyways. God, I love the chat, huh? 17023 24 17 3 1 4 8. I just leaked my coordinates. Just save me. Wahrscheinlich, oder? Oh, I should have told him that I record, oh, come on. Do I lag? let's break that one first. Or does this one break first because efficiency 2 is faster? No, that doesn't make sense. I mean, first is not about time, it's about how many blocks I mined, right? And how full my inventory is. Lit. Oh, yeah, let's take that one. Well, now this one. Ah, whatever. What? Okay, I guess I have to go up. Well, I can squeeze a little bit more in there. Can I? Ah, let's go up. Fuck this shit. I wonder if there's any client with some racism or just insult blocker, like to clean up the chat. If a message is just pure hate against minorities, to filter messages like nigger, and you don't want to be killed by a nigger. If there's no other content in the message, then it should be filtered. In my opinion, that would be a kind of cool filter. I mean, I do not bother about people using the N-word in chat to give their messages some extra grain of salt. Like if someone says, listen all you niggers, my base is at, and then publishing codes, that is delivering some content, like leaking coordinates, for example. But if the message is just insult, just hate, nothing else, nothing 2B2T related, then it's not interesting. So maybe one could write a filter that searches for meaningless words like conjunctions, like articles, like the, and insult words, and then different spellings of those, like nigger and nigger and nigger, like all of those, and then like fuck and sick and kill. And as soon as there's one word that is not matched by the filter, even if it's just a name of a player, then this is considered actual content. Might as well filter police. And this message is like impossible to filter, and that's fine because those are rare. Oh, cops don't fucking matter, taking all my weed, so that's not, should not be filtered. Here, fuck those maggots. So we have an insult, another insult or whatever that word is, and then a article. So these messages should be filtered, but then this one is also filtered. He fucking wasn't. Yeah. And that could actually be content. And that also has like so many normal words, and if you have a black cat, you can say nigger. So that message, I don't want that in my chat, but I don't know how to filter that kind of messages. I'm sure there can be, it should not have false positives. You don't want to miss out on content. Just your average nigger. It's just your average nigger. I don't know how you can. Yeah, it's difficult, but I mean, yeah. Hi there. Oh, I'm here. I see. Then let's go home. Or should I leave something here like coal? There's no coal trader here, huh? Oh yeah, iron. I need more furnaces? Furnace. Fuck. Yeah, let's put one more there. Then we can also put one more stack coal in there. That's a good idea. Let me go AFK really quick. Oh my god, I just realized I missed a opportunity. If you have watched all episodes of this session, you know that I'm currently trying to advertise my IRC server. Tell, please be online. No, he left. That technical person was a. No, is there slash mail? No. Mail? No. There has to be a bot that can mail other players if when they rejoin. Okay, let me fucking go to. It was black.nigger, wasn't it? Mubot.dev. LOLRitter.bot. Yeah, no, I don't feel like going. Yeah, maybe. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's go real quick there. But I don't. Yeah, let's do it here on this device. LOLRitter.bot, was it? Bot. *2b2t. And the other one was black.nigger, wasn't it? Okay, black.nigger doesn't exist. Or was it nigger? No, it was nigger.black. That makes more sense. Russia hack. Cool. 2v2t or commands. Add fac. Adds an entry to the FAQ database. Oh, that's cool. So I can do like add FAQ IRC. Any text here. So if I now do FAQ RSC, that entry NAN does not extend. Ah, FAQ. FAQ, how does it work? I guess it answers to all of your questions. Entry scene pop-up. Okay, that FAQ is like kind of weird, isn't it? Wait, do I still have my console open? No, I don't. Okay, so we have. Tears, leaves, messages, porn, grabs a random UF from RedTube, porn, Q, Reddit, same as Reddit. Shows the news post. Is it mine finally? News post. Oh, this day. Today I learned this day. Whatever that is. Rule shows a random picture. Stats. There's a stats. Didn't I do stats prior to that? Oh, yeah, that. Yeah, I remember that. So there is no. Mail coins LOLRitter back moobot.dev. Let's check out moobot.dev. Moobot.dev. Help, get the help menu, first word seen, first in ping, killbot. Killbot. Oh, there's killbot. No, tell Russia bot, kill bot. Oh wow. Okay, that doesn't seem to work. Collide. Fix Russia bot. Report court sleep. Sleep or not? Q Reddit. Fixing. Who is this? The server? No, yes, Duke. Locate down TPS, best. Ping. Oh no, I can't leave the window. Health dies. Who is TPS at home? A full public data API. Okay. And what does the Russia hack have? Russia hack. Features, Russia bot, commands, help, Discord, has that your mama online? There's no mail! There's an execute command though. That sounds interesting. Execute. Okay, all these bots seem to be useless if I want to mail a person. That's so sad. A mail bot would actually be useful. Sad. Some apples first. Boy, I have many apples. Oh yeah, and the pearl. Yeah, I should probably do that in my e-chest. Or should I? Yeah, let's go right away. So that I don't throw it accidentally or do shit with it. Oh, come on. No fucking way. Kidding me. Okay. Guess I have to buy the Sick Touch book. Oh man. Okay, then let's go make some trades. We could use some iron for that. And oh, that's my chest, isn't it? And also some coal. Let's take one block. If not two. And potatoes, carrots, wheat as well. I'm really desperate when it comes to this advertisement, isn't it? So let's get some carrots. Oh, that's... Oh, potatoes. Making it a challenge sometimes piques people's interest, doesn't it? Just got killed by a wooden pressure plate. Well, depends what's connected to the pressure plate, huh? Or like punched by a player holding a pressure plate. So many pumpkins. Let's not go overworld, let's go using the tunnel. He might be too stupid to do that. Claiming to have a base and a group. I think he actually thinks that we are a group, but I'm actually only one person. Never trust anyone. Anyways, we are recording since 1 hour already, so let me do a quick cut here and see you in the next episode.